All right, we're back, everybody. So it's another day, and I'm recording again. So I just woke up, and I gotta get ready for school, and I'll show you how I do it.
All right, guys, so I'm just gonna quickly show you guys how I guess my morning routine, but like my dick.
My shiny teeth and me. Ah, you thought he was gonna sing the song. Alright, so yeah, my morning routine. I brush my teeth, mouthwash, and wash my face. And it's not in the same order every time, you know. I like to change it up a little bit, but that's about it. I'm about. Alright, I'll give you guys the song. Ooh. You know it was a good shower when your glasses fog up like this. Let's go, baby. Alright, I'm about to go drive to school. See you guys soon. Probably put little clips in there for you.
Don't get me started, love.
Here comes the stairway to hell, baby.
Cause of what they think about you. Next time, go slow, slow, slow.
So I'm walking to class in this scene. And it's just insane because I'm thinking, oh yeah, I'm gonna have a good class day, right? I get to class. Oh my goodness. I'm like, yeah, I'm just gonna relax till 4 and have a good time. And then boom, hits me with the boom, 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 boom test. We had a big test, I think it was on section 4 or something, chapter 4. And I was like, and then I took the test. I think I aced the crap out of that test. I'm just saying, I'm pretty proud of that. Boom, boom. All right, heading to the gym. Just got out of the class. Super dark now. You can tell why. Daylight savings, baby. All right, wish me luck. I'll talk to you guys at the gym. All right. Hey, everybody. I just arrived at the gym. It took forever to get parking. It must be super packed today. But hey, I'm filming something for you guys. Let's get it. Alright, believe it or not, I'm at the gym once more time. Okay, once more time, once more time. I was at the gym one more time, another day. And yeah, this is my little montage of me working out once more. And once. But yeah, it was pretty good. Believe it or not, in the little progress, I'm actually gaining weight. I gained about 4 pounds. But I feel healthier. I'm thinking it's just the density in the muscle. I'm happy with it. Okay, just finished running the mile. I don't know if you guys can hear me. Sorry, and just gonna take a little cool down walk, and that's about it for today. All right, today's workout was super insane, baby. I'm gonna take this shitty shirt off. I'm getting more better looking, I guess. Forgot to pack another shirt, so. Gotta do this. Until I get home. See you guys soon. Everybody, so I'm back home, and we're gonna conclude day two of the Chubby Diaries, and that was pretty good. Today was insane, you know? Where'd that sweat come from? Niagara Falls. I have no idea. That was insane. And yeah, yes, the progress earlier, like I said, is going in a negative direction, and yes, I am gaining weight. I gained about 4 pounds, but if I feel great, like, I feel stronger and everything, so I'm pretty sure it's from the muscle. I feel I'm getting healthier. So sooner or later, I'll be losing weight, guys. Don't worry about it. See you guys tomorrow.